Welcome back. Okay, guys, so we're going to take a quick look at Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite Cosmic Crusaders costume pack. Of course, I've got the other video up, already uploaded, so take a look at that if you've jumped forward to this one. But basically, here we go. We're going to take a quick look at Rocket Raccoon spacesuit costume. So let's find that first. Boom, 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 boom. I've been having a lot of fun having a look at all of this. So we've got Rocket Raccoon. Right, so we'll take a look at the model viewer right here. And we have got, let's see, we've got next color, right? We've got the basics there. And this is the spacesuit costume. Pretty basic, really. I will be looking to... take these characters and stream them later on. So if you haven't already hit that subscribe and like button, go ahead and do so. Also hit that notifications because I'm going to try and stream this, internet allowing. But here we go. He's looking pretty cool. Go through that next color, purple and blue. Yeah, kind of dig that. Kind of dig that. But, yep, we'll go back out and we'll have a quick look. We'll skip Gamora for now. We'll leave her till last. We'll have a quick look at Nova Prime. So we're going to have a look at Nova right here. This is the Nova Prime costume. And let's take a look at the model viewer. And here is the Nova Prime. It's got everything going on with the... Little bit of the glowy things from what looks like to be an Ultron armor. Do tell me in the costume comments below if you know where exactly this comes from. I'm not too sure. I'm not too au fait on Nova as a character all over. But let's take a quick look. Oh, man, that red and gold combo they keep using, it's nice, really nice. And we'll just go through that. Yep. Okay. Yeah, so it's the same thing, but like the same sort of Nova thing that that he's got going on, but connecting it with the lines in between makes it look a bit Ultronish, as it were. But yeah, I'm digging this costume. Right, we're gonna go take a quick look next at a Strider. Now Strider has got the Strider Hien costume, so that's from back in the day. Like, isn't that like? Anyways, we'll go have a quick look at Strider. Where is Strider? There we are. And have a look at his little costume right here. Now, I gotta say, this is quite a major improvement. Strider was another character. Strider Hien was an earlier character development. An earlier character. From the Strider series, from the Strider, Monica, is it? Anyways, if you know more about it than I do, yeah, don't be afraid to leave something to inform me in the comments and the community as well. But I'm really digging that. Nice and simple with it. Gray and that sort of mustard yellow thing going on. Right, and we'll head back out now and we will take a look at Zero, and then after that we'll take a look at X, and then we'll go through to Gamora. So let's take a look at, where are you, Zero? You're up the top there, I know that much. Right, let's take a look at Zero. Now this one looked quite exciting in the preview ones that I've seen, so I can't wait to actually see this. Yeah, I'm digging that. So right, so for one, the helmet looking like he's gonna be speeding through. Yeah. Notice the size of the shoulder pads there, a little smaller. I'm digging this. Let's go through this next color. It's got the green going on. Yeah. You know? I really do like that. Yeah, so yeah, the shoulder pads are a little smaller. I was just wanting to know if they actually were, because couldn't quite tell. But yep, he's looking pretty sweet. That's the special Zero costume, as it were. And now we'll just go and have a look at X. This is the special X costume. So this is one of the 12 costumes that's come with this with the two DLCs, the Cosmic Crusaders, and as well as the other one. So we are in the middle of the Cosmic Crusaders costume pack, of course. So let's take a quick look at what he's got going on. You know what? I'm not hating that. Digging that blue. Not so much this. This is kind of like 1950s Tupperware. But yeah. Yeah, see, now there was a definite, I was just looking, there's a definite difference in the eyes there. It's got that little more digital looking, actually, as it were. And I'm really liking the headpiece there as well. So let's just take a quick look at the zoom in. Let's take a quick look at that. I really need to see that. Zoom in. That's as far as it's going to zoom in. Okay, cool. No, I'm digging that outfit altogether. So let's go and take a look at the one and only Gamora. Now, under the listing it says Gamora classic costume. Not quite true on the storyline on that one. This was basically a costume that was designed but never used. So let's take a quick look at what we've got going on here. Yeah, so I can kind of see why it wasn't used. It's sort of very 1960s. We'll just rotate it, right? I do like the hood. But yeah. You know, I'm not overly fussed on it. I'm sort of neither here nor there on it. I do like it. Because she just had too many. There's just too many robotic options going on this one. But, you know, she's looking sassy. Yeah, I'll give her that. All right, so what do you think of what the costumes are looking like at the moment? I'm kind of liking them. I prefer Venom from the other costume pack, to be honest. I think that's probably the best of the lot. And I'm a huge fan of Spider-Man! I'm leaning towards those guys, but Zero was looking pretty cool in this one as well. Strider, definitely got an upgrade. But what's your opinions? Put your opinions in the comment section below, and I'll be streaming this later on, so hit that like and subscribe as well, just so that you can keep up to date with the live streams that happen on this channel. In fact, most of my videos are live streams. So, hit that like and subscribe, and I'll love you forever. As my grandmother used to say, wherever you are, wherever you may be, always let the wind go free. And she would look away like that too, dramatically.